current affairs. July 2. 1. Name the fisheries, animal husbandry and dairy minister of India who launched the first edition of Matsya Sampada newsletter fisheries and aquaculture recently. Answer. Giriraj Singh. 2. Which IIT has prepared world's first online BSc degree in programming and data science launched by HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal? Answer. IIT Madras. 3. Name the former Prime Minister of India who is popularly known as father of Indian economic reforms. Answer. P.V. Narasimha Rao. 4. The central government has made amendment in Indian Stamp Act and rules to implement uniform stamp duty on security market instrument with effect from July 1, 2020. The Indian Stamp Act was originally enacted in which year? Answer 1899. 5. The central government declared entire area of which state as disturbed area for 6 more months under AFSPA Act 1950.
Answer Nagaland. 6. Which country has signed an agreement with India for formation of 50-50 joint venture company of LPG business? Answer. Bangladesh. 7. Name the organization which along with Rocky Mountain Institute RMI released a report titled Towards a Clean Economy? Answer. National Institution for Transforming India, Niti Aayog. 8. India has become the founding member of UN's Alliance for Poverty Eradication recently. How many people across the globe has been classified as poor? Approximately. Answer 2.1 billion. 9. The WTO settlement body has set up panel against which country based on complaint of European Union regarding import duties on ICT, information and communication technology? Answer India. 10. Name the first African country which submits results for reducing emissions from deforestation and forest degradation, REDD+, to UNFCCC. Answer Uganda.